A convicted sex offender is caught by Border Patrol in Brewster County. This happened Monday. Now, according to the sheriff's office, 11 illegal immigrants were hiding in a culvert along U.S. Highway 90, about 20 miles east of Alpine. Now, among the group was 44-year-old Simon Munoz. Munoz was convicted in 2007 for indecency with a child and aggravated sexual assault.